Hey, what's up YouTube fam? Brandon Weaver here once again. So, restarting your credit repair journey. Things happen, maybe you move, maybe you've got something happen, come up in your life, whatever. It's all good, and you want to start your credit repair journey again. So, if it's been over 90 days, over 3 months, you want to start again with your first round of letters. Now, 1 month, 2 months, you're going to be okay. You can send whatever round of letters you were at to the bureaus, to the collectors, and go from there. Now, if it's been over 3 months, you send round one again, start over. And I had an individual who did that. I said, hey, it's been about 3 months. I sent my letters to the bureaus. I sent my letters to the collectors. And the collectors closed the accounts. They were open collections. Now they're closed accounts, but I don't want them closed. I want these negative, nasty, erroneous collections off of my reports. Absolutely. Absolutely. So you send your next round of letters to the bureaus and the collectors. If you're dealing with that kind of stuff and they close the account, it's still on there. They're trying to play games with you. People have said, oh, they closed the account on the first round of letters. What they're doing? Is it all good? Am I good? No. You want to dispute this. You want to get it off the reports. Oftentimes they're just trying to play this game, they close the account and hoping that you won't send your next round of disputes. Just like when they say, oh well, unless you send any more relevant information, we're not gonna do any more disputes on your behalf. They have to. We've got letters for that. You got the next round, you got your demand letters, you got your verification letters, you can send these letters in, and I've seen them say, oh well, meets this, meets that, quote unquote verified. No, we're not going to look into it anymore. No, you send your next round of letters. I've seen deletions after that stuff, okay? So do not believe their stall tactics. Do not believe everything they tell you, okay? They'll try and tell you all sorts of things and you can get this done, all right? People getting negative, nasty, erroneous items off of their credit reports. You could be next. 609creditrepair.com. We can do the work for you at theawesomelifegroup.com, all right? Please give the video a thumbs up. Hit the subscribe, try button, and until I see you in person, I will see you on the other side. Take care.